Introducing Andrew Denman, builder of exquisite wooden boats. A Queensland boatie with a love of coastal cruising and an intense interest in the dying art of wooden boat building, it was Tasmania's deep wooden boat building cultural heritage and the island's unique specialty timbers that attracted Andrew south. After completing the 18-month nationally accredited wooden boat building course at Tasmania's Wooden Boat School in Franklin, Andrew set up Denman Marine at nearby Kettering on the D'Entrecasteaux Channel. Now 12 years later, with between 50 and 60 wooden boats, from dinghies to day sailors badged Denman Marine, this one is the latest. An American Down East style of smart motor cruiser. At Denman Marine, Andrew has a staff of four. There is 60 years' experience in wooden boat building in this shed. Traditional skills are seamlessly paired with the very latest technology. It is no wonder that orders flow from across Australia. This latest craft is for a Sydney client.
Yes, this boat, Stormy Weather, is a new vessel built by Denman Marine. It took around 7-8 months to build, or just under 5,000 man hours. And although the construction is modern timber construction, it still utilises a lot of the traditional shipwright skills to achieve the product that you see here.
There were a number of challenges during the build.
One example was the side windows here, which are a really nice feature of the boat. The designer drew a very beautifully curved cabin side, but unfortunately the radius isn't constant from aft to forward, and we had difficulty sourcing the glass windows in Australia to actually fit that. Eventually we went for a line of best fit, a radius that we thought we could manipulate the toughened glass into, and we were successful with lots of clamps and lots of finger crossing, and we got them into the side of the boat.
Handcrafted and unique with its Tasmanian build at Denman Marine, and in an American design influence, Stormy Weather is sure to turn heads on Sydney Harbour. Our wish for Stormy Weather and all who sail in her: gentle following seas and soft warm breezes. Thank you.